Hello YouTube, so today I am here with comparison between most popular subs for which you don't have to upgrade your car electrical system, which will give you maximum SPL at stock electricals. So these are two best subs available across the car audio world. Okay. The first one is Pioneer Champion Pro 3003D4, rated 600 watt RMS, and this is DD612, same rated 600 watt RMS, and this is also D4 sub. In DD you will get choice of D4 and D2. Okay, so I have used this sub from last few months and I am pretty happy with it. The weight of this sub is more than the DD612, and this is built in Vietnam. This is made in China, but don't think this is, as this is made in China, this is of cheap quality. It's nothing like that. DD is built pretty well and is holding the brand position and the brand value very well. Now coming to the point, the sensitivity on paper of the Pioneer Champion Pro 3003D4 is 96 dB, which is one of the highest sensitivity available amongst those 12 inch subwoofers out there, and DD612 has something around 90 dB, I guess. So let me give you a close view of both of the subwoofers. This one has IMPP cone. This is also thick, no dust cap, clean design, pretty reflective structure. The texture looks very nice. The surrounds are not tall. Dual spider, same triple stack magnet. Now coming to the DD, this is the plus point. It has plastic frame, whereas DD has the rubber frame, which gets damaged over the time. Let me show you. Check it out. So now coming to DD, it has great surrounds. Love DD surrounds. Okay, the tall surround design, the height of Pioneer is little higher, it seems, as you can see. So DD has taller surrounds. It has triple spiders. Okay, triple layer spiders. The basket has some kind of texture. The basket quality of DD is better than the Pioneer one. Terminals are good. These are better. Okay, Pioneer terminals, and the build quality is pretty professional and looks good. This is also good. This is on harder side. This is way softer. Spider is softer, but there is gap between two spiders in this case. Let me show you. As you can see, there is one more spider underneath. So here is one spider, and below over here is another spider, whereas in this case all three are stick together. But this spider is on stiffer side, as it seems, as I see the force. This is more stiff. DD612 612 is more stiff serve, so you will need pretty more power to move it. Or rated on paper is 600 at RMS. This is paper cone. This is plastic cone, IMPP. This is patented design by Pioneer. No one can use this type of design. Now let me flip both of the subs and I will show you back side. So this is how these subs looks from rear. Both are beefy. Starting from Pioneer, it has little taller basket, whereas DD is pretty flat. Here you can see the lower spider. I don't know whether you can see the voice call or not. It is double stack magnet. 0.8 kg is weight of magnet, and it's made in Vietnam. You can see over here. So this was Pioneer Champion Pro. Now coming to DD. DD has pretty simple design. So you can see dust cap. It has more vents. The spider holder is visible from the hole. Watts peak, 600 RMS. Here they are given only one vent. And this is 200 max. It doesn't matter, okay. So both of the subs are very competitive, okay. Both have pros and cons. Pioneer is built well and DD is also built well. Even though it's made in China, it's holding good brand value, and the brand like DD won't disappoint you. So this was comparison between Pioneer Champion Pro 3003D4 and DD612. Both subs are priced exactly in the same range. Both are available for 15K in India. But this Pioneer Champion Pro will always have high demand. As you can see, the 3003 and 3002, the 3001, the old school SPL subs are still on high demand all the time. I shipped my pair of 3002D4 I had to the Kenya. Okay, so you can imagine what level of craze people have for this kind of stuff. And most probably this sub is the last Champion Pro sub from Pioneer. I don't think Pioneer will play into SPL game ever again. Now I will install this DD sub in the DD enclosure and we'll give you the demo, and I will have the real life experience how it sounds. Okay, this sub works well even in smaller box like 1.5 cubic feet, but this sub works well only in bigger box. Around 2.75 cubic feet is the max. Here 2 cubic feet is the max, and I used the Pioneer Champion Pro in this enclosure. It's 1.85 cubic feet, but it sounded very good and went lows were amazing from this Pioneer Champion Pro. Now I will test this Redline DD612 in this enclosure. Let me show you. This is big enclosure specifically designed and made for DD612. So that's all. This was comparison video between two subs. These are most demanded subs, and these days people love to stay on stock electricals to avoid the warranty issues. As we know, these brand new cars have plenty of complicated electronics, and so we don't want to play with the warranty. So that was from my side. I hope you like the comparison. Stay tuned for more. I keep on doing all this type of stuff. So request all the base heads out there to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Live loud.